published, 1:50 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 1st of July 2018, updated, 3:25 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 1st of July 2018. It's the most hotly anticipated event in the TV social calendar, attracting a glittering crowd of media personalities and screen stars every year, and pregnant Carrie Bickmore ensured she pulled out all the stops for the 2018 Logie Awards on Sunday, flaunting her blossoming baby bump in a show-stopping nude embellished gown on the red carpet at the Star on the Gold Coast. The glowing project presenter, 37, was joined by Sylvia Jeffries, who amped up the appeal in a blue sequined bustier dress, and Sonia Kruger, who dazzled in a futuristic silver one-shouldered creation. Scroll down for video All That Glitters. Pregnant Carrie Bickmore flaunted her growing baby bump in a stunning nude gown as she joined Y. Sylvia Jeffries C. and silver siren Sonia Kruger at the star-studded 2018 Logie Awards. Carrie looked every inch the glowing mother-to-be in her dazzling gown, which featured a plunging neckline and tasseled sleeves. Boasting a sun-kissed tan, she framed her striking features with dewy makeup and styled her golden tresses in an elegant updo. Carrie, who announced last month that she is expecting her third child, was joined by her producer partner Chris Walker at the star-studded bash. Meanwhile, Sylvia stunned in a decadent one-shouldered gown featured a large bow and low-cut sweetheart neckline, a yummy mummy. Carrie, who announced last month that she is expecting her third child, looked every inch the glowing mother-to-be in her dazzling gown, which featured a plunging neckline and tasseled sleeves. Sweet couple. Carrie was joined by her partner Chris Walker Wright, who she met several years ago while he was working as a producer on the project Double Trouble. She dispelled any rumors of a feud with her project co-host Lisa Wilkinson as the pair cozied up on the red carpet. She teamed the attire with a pair of dazzling drops earrings with star detail by French jeweler Justine Clenquet and an eye-catching diamond cuff, completing the rock chic look. She wore her flaxen locks in a voluminous quiff and framed her striking features with dramatic smoky eyeshadow. Hot on her tails was Sonia, 50, who showed off her age-defying beauty in a show-stopping silver sequin gown with an 80s-inspired belt and asymmetric hemline. Turning heads, the blonde beauty's one-shouldered gown featured a large bow and low-cut sweetheart neckline dazzling. She teamed the attire with a pair of dazzling drops earrings with star detail by French jeweler Justine Clenquet and an eye-catching diamond cuff. Pictured with Layla McKinnon. Everything all right? Sonia pulled a somewhat strained expression at one point as she chatted to an attendee on the red carpet. The Today Extra presenter styled her glossy golden tresses in a sleek middle parting and opted for a nude lipstick and smoky eyeshadow. The Voice host turned heads as she showcased her tanned and toned limbs in a pair of vertiginous barely there heels with a diamond ankle strap. She's out of this world. Sonia, 52, showed off her age-defying beauty in a show-stopping silver sequin gown with an 80s-inspired belt an asymmetric hemline ready for her close-up. The Today Extra presenter styled her glossy golden tresses in a sleek middle parting and opted for a nude lipstick and smoky eyeshadow working her angles. The Voice presenter showcased her tanned limbs in a pair of vertiginous barely there heels. Elsewhere, Layla McKinnon, 45, certainly upped the ante when she descended upon the red carrot in a futuristic, tinsel-inspired frock, revealing a generous glimpse of cleavage in the plunging number. The much-loved presenter looked anything but subdued for the glitzy occasion. She completed her look with a simple black clutch bag, an array of gold cocktail rings and a pair of black stilettos. She also opted to leave her flaxen mane to hang loosely in dramatic ringlets with a center parting, making fans green with envy. Lisa, 58, pushed the sartorial boundaries in an emerald gown with purple floral embellishments. Razzle dazzle. Layla McKinnon, 45, certainly upped the ante when she descended upon the red carpet in a futuristic, tinsel-inspired frock taking center stage, revealing a generous glimpse of cleavage in the plunging number. The much-loved presenter looked anything but subdued for the glitzy occasion. TVS Night of Nights has moved from Melbourne to the Queensland coast, where stars of the small screen descended upon the red carpet. The hot favourite for this year's Gold Logie Award for most popular personality on Australian television is Nine's Current Affair host Tracy Grimshaw, with the Living Room host Amanda Keller in a close second for Network 10. Former Gold Logie winner, actress Jessica Marais, is once again up for the big gong, but has pulled out of the awards night citing health reasons. Visual spectacle, Olympia Valance, 24, pulled out all the stops in an intricately embroidered strapless ivory gown with a seriously dramatic skirt and embellished epaulettes, looking seriously sun-kissed. Alioua Jen, who is lined up to be the next Bachelorette, appeared to have been a tad heavy-handed with the fake tan on the night. Budding beauty model Rebecca Harding exuded old Hollywood glamour with her tumbling waves and floral embroidered ball gown glowing. The fiancé of radio star Andy Lee looked incredible in her nude dress, which featured a 50s-inspired skirt and intricate beaded embellishments. Striker pose Erin Holland, 29, exuded elegance in a stunning beaded metallic gown with sultry open back detail and dramatic long sleeves. She's done this before. The former Miss World Australia tapped into her modelling background as she posed up a storm on the red carpet. The other contenders for the Gold Logie are TEN's quiz show host Grant Denyer, 9's Doctor actor Roger Corser and Foxtel's Selling Houses Australia host Andrew Winter. The change in location is reportedly preventing some TV personalities from attending the awards. 7's Sunrise executive producer Michael Pell said on Twitter that it was too costly for the show to attend and hold an outside broadcast the next day, which means hosts David Koch and Samantha Armytage are unlikely to be there. What a pairing. I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here. Simone Holtznagel beamed as she posed with Shannon Knoll on the red carpet. Monochrome maven, former Australia's Next Top Model contestant Simone exuded elegance in a floor-sweeping black gown with a feathered hem and romantic cap sleeves. Having fun, they're clearly locked in an animated conversation. Simone pulled a series of horrified and amused facial expressions while chatting to a friend. Stylish ladies, comedian and presenter Julia Morrissey stunned in a bedazzled gold gown, while the Block's Shelley Craft R opted for a purple one-shoulder creation. At less about flights and accommodation and more about the costs of launching a outside broadcast the morning after the event. It's an expensive exercise, and on this occasion, for this event, I couldn't justify that cost, Pell tweeted. Comedian and radio host Dave Hughes will be on hand to open the ceremony for the fourth year in a row, while TV personalities including Carrie Bickmore, Julia Morris, Scott Cam, Hamish Blake and Andy Lee will be presenting awards on the night. British singers Jess Glynn and Dan Kaplan, Australian singer Conrad Sewell and Kelly Rowland, alongside The Voice winner Sam Perry, will all be performing on the night. Cute couple, TEN's quiz show host Grant Denyer, who is up for a Gold Logie, beamed as he posed alongside his wife Cheryl Manavi. Moment, he seemed excited for the night ahead as he struck a comedic pose while adjusting his bow tie pucker up. The Bachelor hunk Matty J. Johnson cut a dapper figure in an ivory tuxedo as he shared a sweet kiss with his girlfriend Laura Byrne.